Hey, Manny Fash, it's the 30th of October. It's 3:33 in the morning. And yeah, we're having a wicked nor'easter here. We're getting like just it's as if we're having a hurricane, right? So there's like everybody's out of electricity. And I'm not, because I mean, it's real simple, and a lot of people already know this, and I'm not even like a prepper. But I have a generator. If you don't have a generator, I don't know what to say. Get one, you know what I mean? And to wire it to your panel, you do not need to have some professional come in and move everything and cost you all kinds of money. All you need is a generator. You take an extension cord, you cut the end off that doesn't have the prongs on it, you know what I mean? Keep the end with the prongs that plugs into the generator, and then you put alligator clips on the other end. And then when the electricity goes out, you kill your main breaker. I pull it right out. And then you clip your positive alligator clip. It doesn't really matter. You clip one clip to one leg of your service and then the other to the ground. And like one leg will probably run your lights and TV, whatever. You can figure that out yourself. But you can only run one leg at a time, but it works the nuts. I mean, nobody's got power around here. And most people don't know that their cable and telephone lines stay up even when the electricity goes down. And there's all kinds of little tidbits you can use, you know. Your phone line's a good thing, man. You can have a DSL or a dial-up type of a service for virtually nothing, zero. All you need's like a little router box and you're up and running, even if your main cable goes down. And I'm running off a DSL right now. And like I say, I'm not a prepper, and it doesn't cost anything extra. But when we got these weird, funky, out-of-nowhere hurricanes, I mean, I'm surprised if you can't hear it beating on the roof, but it's blowing and howling like crazy. And so, yeah, I thought that might be a little help to somebody, I guess. Just popped in my head. I got everything squared away here, so I'm just surfing and searching. I'll probably do more videos after this, but there you go. Hope it helps. Peace and grace. Manny Fash.